Krishna is your mother. Krishna is your father. Just surrender unto Krishna. And you know what? Haridas, he told us, do not consider who is fit or who is unfit, but approach everyone and tell them that. Everyone.
Brother, I always say, business is good, life is good.
Life is good! We are on to everything that we see.
Oh my God, I've heard lately that some of the local merchants are resisting the jug-eye and mud-eye tax.
Again! What are we going to do about this?
We have to make an example of a couple of them, and yes, others will come back into line.
Like what we did with that Brahmin last night. Yes, yes, yes. Business as usual. Yes, yes, yes.
Haridas,
who are those people? You see those two? Those are the infamous Jagai and Madai. The better question is, what haven't they done? Rape, murder, stealing, intoxication? They've done it all. It's best to steer clear of them. Jagai and Madai, they are incorrigible.
Perfect. Lord Chaitanya, if we can bring them to Lord Chaitanya's lotus feet, then imagine what that will do for our Lord. Gauranga, Patita Pavana, bring all the most fallen to Gauranga. We should go right now.
But they're serving laddus over there.
You were dragged through so many marketplaces, and you prayed for those people, and the Lord protected you, and he delivered them. So pray for Jagai and Madai right now.
Okay, I will be right behind you.
No. Oh, Jagai, oh, Madai, please chant Krishna's names. Worship Krishna. Krishna is your mother. Krishna is your father. Please, surrender unto Krishna. Give everything to him.
What is this nonsense?
Chant who? Krishna.
Krishna.
Krishna. Krishna. Who is this Krishna? We are Brahmins. We are Jagai and Madai. We run everything.
We are going to teach you a lesson that you're never going to forget.
Let's go.
I told you so.
No, wait, just wait. Lord Chaitanya will deliver them.
You gotta get away! Always mess everything up! What are you doing?
Like other brothers like you.
What are you doing? There's no blood spilled. What are you doing? Now you're walking away.
Oh, Jagai, oh, Madai, please chant Krishna's holy names. Worship Krishna. Krishna is your mother. Krishna is your father.
Who are you?
Some people call me Abadut.
Abadut?
Yes, please chant Krishna's holy names. Worship Krishna. Krishna is your mother.
Krishna. Krishna.
No. This person is so saintly. Give her.
Chakra! How dare you try to hurt my Hittai? I will kill you!
No, wait, you're not Krishna. You're Lord Chaitanya. Most merciful incarnation. Please deliver them.
I cannot. Madai has caused pain. Caused pain to you.
But Jagai saved you. He saved me. Deliver him.
Oh, he saved your life?
Yes.
Then he is dear to me. Oh, Jagai, come.
You understand, since you are the Supreme Krishna, please forgive me.
No, only if Lord Nityananda forgives you, then I shall bestow mercy upon you.
Please, I beg your forgiveness. Please.
Please, my Lord, if I have ever done any devotional credit in my life, ever, please give your mercy to him.
Chant all these Krishna's names, and your sins will be removed.
Hare Krishna!